go.
Here we go.
A day in the life of a player named Quick. I'm just a stubborn kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I drink the eight, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we check in a grip. Teddy bears in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions, as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky ass rhythm. It's Friday morning, the phone is ringing off the hook. And AMG is in the deer reviewing rhymes in his notebook. Or should I say dope sack, because we don't bust whack. I pick up the phone and it's the D.
What's up, nigga?
He said he's coming down at about 2 on the dot. So I'm about to rest the tub while my water's still hot. And now I'm soaking. A brother like the devastating DJ Quick ain't joking. Fuck with me on DSP and you'll get broken. My name is Quick. But you can call me
Daddy. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mel. Back on it again after the holidays. Take care of a few things, but getting back to my project here, trying to get it to a point where I can stop on it and work on this one. It's a story behind this one, but I'll talk about that a little later. This is the 84 El Camino Brown Sugar. Just took it for a cruise around the block. Everything drove pretty good. It's got some rubbing on my fenders when I turn. So I gotta figure out. I think that might be too close. I might have to notch those right there on both sides. But that was the only issue I had with it when I took it around the block. Ran cool. You can see it's hitting right here. So gotta fix that, but yeah, got the back of the bed loaded down, bunch of parts, mostly orange parts, but a bunch of stuff back there. She's sitting good on this side. I want to get her a little lower, but when the bags are on there, it ain't gonna matter. But on my passenger side, it sits up a little higher, so I'm guessing that front passenger spring is not seated correctly. So Warren had took a look at it when he was down, and he kind of made that recommendation. So I'm going to take a look at the spring, maybe today, and try to get that figured out. But yeah, this side sits up higher, just mostly right here in the front. The back, I think the back could go down when the front goes down. But I got my support bars mounted. Use some stainless hardware on them. Pretty good. Got some more support bars, the Grand Prix bar that goes under there, and then the Jounce bars. Those are powder coated red as well. Still have to mount those up, but just thought I'd give you guys a little update. I haven't really spoken much on the El Camino. Dropped my door panels off, and I haven't even went and picked them up yet, so don't even know if they're ready. But yeah, this is where we at. Bed full of goodies. Still gotta get my bumpers chromed. And a lot of cosmetic stuff, just to make it look a little better. That's where we at. Go ahead and fire up for you. Got these on. Don't have my exhaust coming all the way out. There we are.
kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I drink the egg, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we check in a grip. Teddy bears in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions, as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky ass rhythm. It's Friday morning.